Are you looking for the best tabletop tripod that's quick to set up and easy to use? I'm going to show you my favorite one right now. Hey guys, it's Jim from Schubert Photography. If you're looking to become a better photographer in shooting, editing, and learn a little bit about the tools that'll help you along the way, please subscribe and click notifications so you don't miss a thing. And as always, anything I talk about today, including this tripod, I'm going to throw links in the description below and any resources that I talk about. So let's get started. This is the Joby Gorillapod 3K. 3K meaning it will hold up to 3 kilograms or 6.6 pounds. I bought this recently when I was doing a live stream, and now I use it to do kind of B-roll shots on the table. I can't wait to get this out in the field to do some landscape photography, get those low angles. But here's what I really love about this tripod. Okay, so what makes a Gorillapod, first of all, are these flexible legs. You can easily adjust the height and get it exactly the way you want it on the fly. And then you've got this snap-on and snap-off mount with a press of a button. Really easy to attach your camera, and it also has a bubble level or a spirit level built right in to get your shots completely level. And it's a ball head mount. I much prefer this just with a twist. You can do 360 degree panning, 90 degree tilting, perfect. Okay, so again, 3K means that this will hold up to 6.6 pounds, which will accommodate most beginner to mid-level DSLRs. With a shotgun mic and lights. This is also small enough that you can just grab it and go and throw it on your camera backpack, strap it right on. Also, if you use this Joby GripTight Mount, which I'll throw a link in the description to that as well, you can use the thread on the bottom to easily attach this and switch from using your DSLR to your phone in seconds. It makes it super, super easy to use, even more versatile for tabletop shots like this or out in the field. I think the price point for this also is just phenomenal. For about $60 on Amazon right now, you're getting a lot for that price point. All right, so what could be improved? I really only have one minor complaint at this point. I asked my father to hold this for just a second the other day, and sure enough, by accident, he dropped it. And as you can see, it broke off part of the plastic piece that holds the bubble level in. So it's no big deal. I have another Joby that I just slapped this right into, and it still works perfectly fine without the bubble level. But perhaps maybe an embedded bubble level instead of one that's just sort of a little bit more loosely attached would work better. I haven't called Joby yet at this point. If I do, I'll let you know what they say. Question, what's your favorite tabletop tripod? Let me know in the description below. And if you've used this one, let everybody know what you think about it. That's it for today, guys. Thanks so much.